You're not a terrorist, are you?
No. Oh, Simon, what did you do? Did you fall off?
I fell. And I fell in the lava and then I died.
Oh my god.
But it's okay, because I respawned. In real life, you don't get to respawn.
I'm getting withered to death. I might die.
So where did you go?
I went into a hole.
Into a hole?
Yep.
Okay.
I made it, though. I found the... I've done the bomb. I think only bomb left might be at the top of the volcano.
What's that noise?
It's the steam vents. Shout for them. Oh. How far did you go? How high did you go?
A bit higher.
A bit higher than this?
Yeah.
I haven't reached the heartbeat yet, haven't I?
Oh!
Wow. I died.
Oh.
How are you doing? What happened?
You can't actually make this. You have to put blocks down on here.
Really? Hmm. Where are you going?
Up.
Are you up? Did you see me fall off?
Yeah, I was right behind you.
You were chasing me the whole way.
Oh.
What is?
I don't know if you can just come up here, though. This doesn't look right.
What do you mean?
I mean, I guess you can make the jump here.
Just use blocks. How many have you got?
I got a few. I've got netherrack there. There you go. But once you get up here, there's nothing. Oh.
There must be something up there. Or else it wouldn't be a staircase. I found we've done three of the bombs. How many more could there possibly be? We've done four bombs, actually, haven't we? No, we've done three.
I'm going to have to sort of dig my way up a bit here.
Yeah, well, it's Minecraft. Holes don't dig themselves, Simon, well know.
Minecraft,
when I was just a Steve. Oh, God.
Did you asbest the world?
Yeah.
Why does Chris Martin say asbest?
I don't know.
Can he not talk properly?
Probably not. By singing, though, you don't have to talk properly when you sing. Look at any song.
What about that one about the snowman? The dongus.
Snow dongus.
No.
Why would they...
In fact, I think it's pretty much exclusively the dungus that wasn't snow.
Where is this last bomb?
I don't know. I'm just going up.
Why would they put a bomb on the top of the volcano?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
That doesn't make sense, does it?
Maybe we're ahead of ourselves here. Oh, here we are. We're on top.
We done it. Oh, what a good view.
Oh, there's invisible walls.
Oh, awkward.
So there's nothing up here, then? It's just a waste... No, fucking
shit. Do you think that we're supposed to go back to the mayor now we've...
I'm back in town. I'd better go and see the mayor and let him know that we've defused the bombs.
Yes. Do you reckon it's going to be able to detect that we have defused the bombs?
Yeah, I expect so. I mean, I asbest so.
You hope so. Yeah.
Where are you?
I'm still in the mountain.
Why didn't you just kill yourself and then respawn in the inn here?
Well, I'm doing that now. There we go. I'm back.
What a noob.
Well, I didn't want to go back just in case he didn't hand in proper. Oh. Why would you do that?
Hello.
I thought I'd gone the wrong way.
No.
That was very cunning of you.
Let's go and see that mare.
Caroline.
Let them know that we've saved the world, and then we can get out of this terrible place and get back to Caroline.
Yeah.
Hey, Mayor.
Oh, thank the Lord, you've saved us
all.
I think Richard is in the pub. What is he doing in there?
All right, let's go and confront Richard.
Richard, you cheeky.
The hell's wrong with
so-and-so.
You, man?
Why were
you putting bombs in a volcano?
Doing? Lost track of why he was doing it in the first place.
Richard.
He's drowning his sorrows. What'll it be?
I said, what the hell's wrong with you, maniac?
Are you...
Uh-oh.
Messing with my power plant? I'm the one with the... Oh, God, I'm scared of you. Oh! Oh, my God, he smashed a glass over our heads.
No, he defenestrated us. Look.
Oh, he's coming to me. He's coming for me.
Kill him. Kill Richard.
You cheeky bugger, Richard. You cheeky bugger.
Richard...
3 bombs. Hehe.
Uh-oh.
There were
4! No, we missed a bomb!
Oh,
the
my
volcano!
God. Quick! Quick!
Quick!
There must be a bomb we missed. I can't believe it.
You go and try and find the bomb and I'll look at the volcano and see if there's a big explosion.
Go and talk to the bear, actually. Maybe he'll have to hear about it.
I don't
want
to miss a big explosion here.
Okay, you watch for a big explosion in case the bomb goes off. I will talk to the mayor.
Okay.
Okay? Stay there.
Alright.
Keep an eye on that volcano. Make sure it doesn't blow up.
It's still there. The volcano's still there.
Okay, if you keep looking at it, it's not going to blow up.
It's like a kettle.
That's right. A watched kettle never blows up. Man, sweet Jesus! There's still a live bomb in the mine! I know, I just went there, but you've got to destroy it, okay?
Go, come on!
I'm going as fast as my little legs will. Oh, about food. I might die if I try and jump this jump.
Come back! I'll give you some pie.
Did you take your hands off the keyboard? Were you eating some delicious goodies that have been sent to us by fans over Christmas?
All of the Polish Jaffa cakes.
We've had so many delicious goodies. I'm drinking a cup of berry tea that someone sent in.
Oh, that's very nice.
It is very nice indeed. Where's the last bomb? Where could it be?
Oh, what if it's the top of the mountain?
Oh, why would it be up there? We've already done that.
Hang on. Game mode C. Let's have a look. I'll just check up on the top.
Otherwise, it will be a very long trip for me up this mountain. Oh, I'm just going to have a sip of this berry tea, actually.
I can't see it at the top. It appears to be bomb 3 at the top. Oh my god, what was that?
Simon, I think one of them blew up.
Why is that?
The lava is rising. Simon, the lava is rising.
Okay, let's not panic here.
I think this is why we have to climb, because otherwise we're not going to be able to escape.
Checkpoint.
Oh my god, the music is going.
Oh my god, the lava!
Quickly!
Where are you?
Climb
the
thing!
Go for it!
I'm climbing!
Climb!
I am climbing! Oh! It's rising, Simon, look! The lava!
Don't
go in it! You're gonna get caught!
You gotta race against time, Lewis!
I am racing against the time, I'm quicker than the time though.
You got plenty of time, actually. Don't sweat it.
Oh, the lava. Oh my god, look at this! It's amazing! The music is pumping, the lava is bubbling.
Oh my god, it's rising.
The molten magma. Checkpoint.
Oh my god, the mayor is gonna be livid.
Oh, what's that?
It was just, I think it's the town. Don't worry about it.
It's the cracking.
What are you gonna do when you get to the top?
Oh my god. I don't know. I have to. Maybe it won't fill up all the way to the top.
Oh my god.
Maybe there'll be a helicopter.
It ain't stopping, mate. It's still rising.
How's it rising? How's it going down there?
Still rising.
Is it coming all the way to the top?
I think it might, yeah. Oh my god, this is amazing.
It's filling up the volcano. The town is in peril. The town looks okay, I can see the town. It's fine.
It's okay now, but
sorry, what I could do is I could do a little nerd puddle at the top. That's alright, you know. If you're ever trapped on the top of an erupting volcano, just make a little nerd puddle.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
What's happened?
There's a crack opening in the world!
Where?
Down towards the power plant!
Oh my god, there is! It's getting wider!
Oh my god!
Holy crap, that's what we can hear!
Wow! The lava! No!
Oh my god, the lava! Oh my god, we died.
Where are... Oh look, there's the world.
There's a massive crack in the whole world. Look, all the way down the left-hand side of the world. Oh my god, no. What's happening to it?
Oh no!
The world is breaking apart?
A wedge of the world.
The world has split apart. Cracking the world.
Oh my god, what a horrible ending. Look.
By Borks.
Look at the world. It's just broken open.
Oh my god.
We couldn't Richard, save the world this time.
You cracked open the...
Richard, what have you done?
Nothing lasts forever. What the hell?
Oh god.
What an amazing story.
The world's been destroyed by some idiot who just planted a bomb in a volcano.
Oh my god. It's a lovely cup of tea, this. Some people.
This isn't time to enjoy a nice cup of tea. Actually, there isn't really a better time, is there?
I like the detail. So, of course, the world there.
Yeah.
Is composed of like all these different layers. And geothermal energy barely digs any depth into the earth at all. I mean, you said like they have to stick it down to the centre of the earth.
Yeah,
they barely stick it
in the
any
middle, where,
at all.
You know, the secret inner earth is.
It only goes
with
down
the reverse
normally.
Gravity.
What?
Yeah. Where all the Atlanteans live.
Oh,
now.
The secret inner.
Yeah.
The inner dome.
Yeah. It's where they kept all the dinosaurs.
Right.
The Atlanteans went down there with all the dinosaurs.
They just float around, do they, in like a gravity-free sort of...
No, gravity's reversed, you idiot.
Oh, sorry.
And in the middle, there's another sun.
Oh, is there?
Yeah.
How big?
About the size of the moon, maybe a little bit smaller.
Oh, that's nice.
Right in the middle of the Earth.
Wow. God, that sounds like a really cool idea. Maybe that'll be part two.
I can't believe the Earth just split.
I don't think there's going to be a part two. Look at the Earth.
How can there be a part two?
You have to glue it together again with super glue. It looks like a sort of delicious cake, doesn't it?
It does look really nice, doesn't it?
I'd eat that chocolate, the earthy
The blue frosting.
Cake.
The chocolate, and in the middle it's like caramel.
Yeah, like a bit of a toffee centre.
Or
fudgy.
Caramel. If you're an American.
Caramel.
That pronounces it in a weird way. Yeah, and there's... Lewis, just floating in space all by himself. Are you all right?
What about Caroline?
Caroline, she's on there somewhere.
She'll be fine.
Hang on, let's see if I can spawn in a Caroline.
How are you going to do that?
Hang on.
I'm just excited to see how this is going to be, how you're going to accomplish this.
I'm going to see if I can spawn there.
I guess it's going to be... two blocks of blue wall and...
That's not Caroline. Right, try again.
Where are you?
No.
Where the flip are you? Are you up there on top?
Yeah. Is she there? Can you see her?
One of these.
Caroline!
Yeah.
Caroline!
We've missed you. Fortunately, Simon, turns out she's got a twin sister.
Oh, my God.
Called,
Ursula.
Ursula, yeah. And so, therefore, it all worked out for the best. Who was also a mature student studying...
Zoology.
Goodbye, everyone. Thank you for watching the Oxcast, and we'll see you all next time. Goodbye.
I'm just populating the world. We can do it. We can still live on this place. Come on. Life finds a way.